Welcome, Birth Roots Healing. Much love to you and yours. This is the Alien Papaya Tree. I got a request from a friend to do an update on it. It's been a while. It's probably a little baby last time you saw it. Attached to the end of this video is the original when we discovered the Alien Papaya Tree. For those of you that didn't get to see it, so you can catch up with the whole Alien Papaya saga. So basically what happened is we had this carrot planter box garden thing, which never grew any carrots because the ants ate them all. But for some reason, a papaya tree grew in it. Now, if we were being realistic, it was probably bird droppings, but we're not. So I'm pretty sure it was a spacecraft that put an extra papaya tree on our property for us. So we relocated over to here. Originally, I built this big kind of container out of wood to hold this dirt nest here for it. And like I said in the original video or the second video about it, I don't know, they're all attached above at the end of this one. So you can catch up, but The idea with that is that for getting little trees started faster, if you give them some loose dirt, they make a lot of progress, especially papayas. They're really fast growing. So now I've taken down the boards and the supports and everything and just left it as a lump of dirt like I said I would. It's big enough now that the roots are way down in the solid earth at this point. It's well established. It's going to become a tree post. It's going to share papayas with the neighbors. It's all good. We've recently started a whole bunch of little baby papayas. We didn't count them. We must have at least 50, probably more. So that's exciting. Not sure what we're going to do with them, all of them yet, but updates on that later. But yeah, this is a gift from aliens here in Puerto Rico. We get gifts from our neighbors. We get gifts from spacecrafts. It's just been a lot of gifts and a lot of abundance since we got here. So anyway,
we're thankful.
Share that with you. Oh, and some health benefits. Let's see if Natalie and I memorized any of the health benefits of papayas. One thing I know, the seeds in the middle of a papaya, if you eat those, just like all the seeds, they don't taste very good. It's a remedy for removing parasites from the gut. Ta-da! Okay, your fact.
They're enzymes. It's a good enzyme source. So if you want to digest food or you have trouble digesting meat, like beef, eat some papaya with that, or after that, after you've had your beef meal or whatnot, it'll help you digest that.
Yeah, it's a proteolytic or whatever, specifically for digesting protein. They're high in that type of enzymes, papaya, which has, those kind of enzymes have their own health benefits. You could just do like a papaya fast to increase the total amount of protein digesting enzymes in your body, and that would actually clean up within your body certain things that never really got digested right. And there's some other health benefits from increasing
skin and healing,
your overall enzyme load or amount or whatever.
So yes, papayas are really healthy and beneficial for all, especially with people with diabetes
and heart disease,
blood pressure problems.
Yeah. Basic chronic diseases. It's a very healthy fruit.
Inflammation.
It's popular in this region, someone told me, so we're growing quite a bit. And as many baby starter trees as we have now, we'll probably be growing quite a bit more. So papayas galore. But only this one came from an alien. So alright. Have the best day ever. Much love from us here at Earth Roots Healing.
Thanks for watching. Bye.